Number nine. Number nine. Number nine. Number nine. Number nine. Number nine.
Hey, it's funny you should say that. I used to have a portable telly in the indoor area, but it went on the way. So I haven't bought pod replaced. TV licence. TV licence. Then about a month later, I got an agent.
Fantastic, I can't believe I'm here. You know, I wake up some mornings, I think, how come I'm here? You know, I've got this job, it's great, it's fantastic. It's unbelievable, you know, I'm a Beatles fan, I always have been, and to think that I'm living in the house that Paul and Mike used to live in, and where the Beatles used to come and rehearse and write songs, I can't believe it. I wake up in the morning, I think, was I dreaming? No, I'm here. It's going to be crazy at times, but that's part of the job. It's going to be great. I can't believe I'm living here. I'm living here now. I can't believe I'm here. You know, I've heard so much about the place and, you know, read about it. And to think that he actually lived in this room, you know, it's so tiny, you know, but it's magic just to be here. You know, it's a thrill of a lifetime for me.
We used to sort of think of things in stages, still do, I think.
Yeah.
When we first started off, you know, playing in the cabin and things, I thought, first of all, let's get a record contract. We all did. We got a record contract. We said, let's get a number one hit. Got one of them.
Yeah.
You know, and
so I hear, yeah.
Went on tunes in any particular idiom. Mm. So in fact, in 5 years' time, we may arrange the tunes differently, but we probably write the same albums.
The Beatles used to come and rehearse and write songs. I can't believe it. I wake up in the morning, I think, was I dreaming? No, I'm here.
That was John.
He's them. All right, it's okay. Leave it in. Leave it in. It was John.
That was John. That was John. That was John. That was John. That was John. That was John. That was John. That was John.
All right, it's okay. Leave it in. Leave it in. It was John. All right, it's okay. Leave it in. Leave it in. It was John.
Part of my life. And it was something I'll never forget, obviously. You know, it's the fondest.
Just, oops. Sorry. What was that?
What was it?
Yeah, no, it was just a weird blue blind.
That was John.
Hey! I'll tell you something, man.
He's there.
Weird, man.
That's all right. It's okay. Leave it in. Leave it in. It was John. He's around again.